And hello everyone, and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream, where we are flying the VATSIM February 9th, 2018 Friday Night Ops Charlotte Orlando Crossfire, where we'll be flying from Philadelphia to Charlotte with the Canadian Express Boeing 737-900 on the VATSIM network with 172 passengers. Our cruise altitude for today is 32,000 feet with an expected flight time of 1 hour 20 minutes. We're currently at Gate Bravo 4 in Philadelphia. Winds are currently 150 at 6. Visibility 10 statute miles. Clouds are broken at 16,000 feet. Temperatures 3. Dew points minus 2. And the altimeter is 3043. For today's flight, we've loaded our fuel's calculated at 13,365 pounds of fuel. However, being Friday Night Ops, our estimated flight time of 1 hour 20 minutes could significantly change, so we've loaded 18,000 pounds of fuel, which should easily get us to Charlotte without any issues whatsoever. On the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the PMDG 737-900. The Philadelphia scenery is actually a default scenery. We don't have any add-ins for Philadelphia, as there doesn't seem to be anything really available for prepared 3D version 4 at this time. However, I imagine that will change in the near future. And the Charlotte scenery is by Imagine Sim. So, to start off, it looks like there isn't any ETC departing Philadelphia, so we'll be announcing our intentions via text on 122.8. However, of course, as we get into Charlotte airspace, that is obviously going to change. So, to start off, let's go ahead and get catering services on the way. Okay, cabin doors are closed, and we've requested boarding for passengers, and baggage. There's an American Airlines aircraft taxiing. Okay, just in the distance there, we see our baggage vehicles that are coming, so have to be patient. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and start our APU. Switching over to APU. Strobes on, but anyways, it's because I meant to put my anti-collision on, that's why. Alright, let's shut off our packs. Okay, P's off, we're over on generator. Taxi lights on. Flaps 5. All right, so here we go.
Me too.
Okay, crossing 10,000 feet, landing lights off. Okay, crossing transition, resetting altimeter to 2992. And we're climbing through flight level 250 for our cruise level of flight level 320, about 30 nautical miles till top of climb. 2,000 feet to go. From the flight deck, we're 25 minutes to our flight, cruising at flight level 320. Our ground speed is currently 370 knots. We've got a headwind on the starboard side of 102 knots. Top of descent is at approximately 200 nautical miles, roughly 35 minutes. And to the port side of our aircraft, we're just crossing over Washington, D.C. And from the flight deck, we're 30 minutes in our flight, cruising at flight level 320. Ground speed is currently 377 knots. We've got a headwind on the starboard side of 90 knots. Top of descent is in 180 nautical miles, roughly 30 minutes time. And from the flight deck, we're at the halfway mark of our flight, cruising at flight level 320. Ground speed currently 380 knots with a 90 knot headwind on the starboard side. Our top of descent is now at approximately 150 nautical miles, roughly 20 minutes. Okay, according to the ATIS, in Charlotte, they're landing to the south, so we have filed for 1-8 center on the, I guess you call it Chisley 3 arrival. We'll see if that's the runway we end up getting. Current weather in Charlotte, winds are 118 at 6 knots, that's magnetic. Visibility, 10 statute miles. Clouds broken 3,200, broken 4,000, overcast 6,500, temperatures 14, dew points 3, altimeter 3033. And 113 nautical miles from top of descent. And this will be a, let's just check what the length of the runway was. I believe it was 10,000 feet, if my memory serves. And it does. Airport elevation, 747 feet. We'll be using an auto brake tube, and it'll be a full flaps approach. we're currently at 45 minutes into our flight, cruising at flight level 320. Our ground speed is currently 380 knots. We got an 86 knot headwind on the starboard side. Let's see, our top of descent is in 91 nautical miles, and we'll be on the Chelsea 3 arrival, and we filed for ILS runway 18 center. We'll see if that's what ATC ends up giving us. On descent, we'll be heading into Atlanta Center, and from there to the ground, we'll have full ATC. currently about 60 nautical miles before we contact Atlanta Center. So I'll set our auto brake to 2. About 20 miles from our top of descent. Our initial descent altitude will be to 10,000 on the Chelsea 3 arrival for ILS runway 18 center in Charlottetown. Just doing another quick check of the weather, and it's basically unchanged. Winds are 138 magnetic at 5 knots. Visibility 10 statute miles, clouds broken 2,900, overcast 4,000, temperature 13, dew point 4, altimeter 3033. Okay, from the flight deck, we're just about to start our descent to initial descent altitude of 10,000. So we're going to go ahead and give Atlanta Center a call and check in.
And welcome to the party. Time to maintain call 3-3-0.
3-3-0, 14. Atlanta Center, good evening. Kitty Express 1 with you, descending through flight level 320 on the Chelsea 3 arrival.
Kitty Express 1, Atlanta Center, squawk 20, kick down.
2067, Kitty Express 1. Confirm 2037. That's what we have in the box.
2031.
Okay, Roger. 2031. Canadian Express 1.
Aircraft on this. American 787 passing 16,200 for 13,000. American 787 left center squawk 2032. Squawk 2032, American 787. American 787, they cannot take one direct west of Greenville. Cross magic if able at 13,250. The other thing is 2033.
Hi, Roger. Magic at 13,250. Or not. American 787. And I hope you're having a good night. That's 2942 joining you over Qatar at 20.180 for 5320.
Flight 2942, Atlanta Center, squawk 033.
Could you repeat the transponder for 2942?
2033.
Come on, both are coming off them. Okay, sorry for stepping on you. The 27 Alpha.
Can I grab the line for you again?
Yeah, Delta Alpha. Flight level 340 over Lyres.
Delta 207 Alpha, I'm on the center, squawk 34.
I got 34.
2034.
Center, American 787 just contacted me from Charlotte Approach.
Yeah, that's interesting. They shouldn't have. Hold on a second. Oh,
Atlanta Center American 1501 with you, flight level 230.
American 1501 Atlanta Center, the reset transponder, squawk 2035.
2035.
American 77, go ahead and contact the friend on channel approach 12615, have a great day.
Roger, approach on 12615, American 77.
Southeast of Macon, 340, descend via the just 2 arrival landing east altimeter 3026.
Alright, descend the support 207.
Delta 6034, contact shuttle approach 125.35. Delta 1501,
Ritter,
1 mile south of Charlotte, it's a level 230, I don't know why Jack didn't hand you off earlier. Turn off thing at 280, I'll get you back around.
Yeah.
Nathan Express 4, I'm in the center, squawk 2036, welcome to the party.
2036.
That's 2526, I'm in the center, descend by the 5th 2 arrival, landing east altimeter 3026.
Shin Z, the arrival, Delta 2526.
Delta 2379, I'm on the center, party pop. I'm going to maintain flight level 340. And up 2379, clear direct to green, for call from Romeo Delta. X 1501, go to contact 1J9 off of Greensboro. Actually, nope. Right. Delta 2942, did they give you a descent yet?
Negatively.
Actually, you're going to descent, it's in my mind. I'm going to maintain flight level 320, welcome to the party.
Delta 320, man, you are so busy tonight. Are you okay?
Thanks.
And Center National Cargo 1501 with you through 12.7
meters. National Cargo 1501, Andrew Atlanta Center, welcome to the party. I'm maintaining available 350.
Okay, 350 gonna be here, 1501.
Yep, not Jack 3501, 35.05. Good luck. Canadian Express 1, contact Charlotte 126.15.
2615 for Canadian Express 1, thanks.
And the other Canadian Express 4.
Charlottetown approach, good evening, Canadian Express 1 with you, descending through 14000 on the Chelsea 3 arrival.
Canadian Express 1, Charlotte approach. Send me the Chesley 3 arrival to the ILS runway 2 altimeter 3033.
Roger, we checked altimeter and descend via the Chelsea 3. And what's the runway we can expect?
Canadian Express 1, it'll be for the ILS runway 23 and break American 787. Just confirm you can accept runway 23. Probably should have checked that earlier.
Affirmative, you told me to expect the IFS 23, American 787.
American 787, Roger.
American 787, turn right, direct left. Jamie Express 1, turn left, heading 230 vectors.
Roger, 230, Canadian Express 1.
And my drive American 787. American 787, contact Charlotte, approach 127.7, have a good night.
127.7, American 787.
In Canadian Express 1, this is the name, 7.
Sorry you got chopped off, say again for Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, the center maintains 6,000.
6,000, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, turn... What you got? Canadian Express 1, when able, turn right, direct Jeff, and reduce speed to 200 knots.
Direct Jeffs and down to 200 knots, Canadian Express 1.
And Canadian Express 1, make that 210 knots, 210.
210 knots, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, contact Charlotte, approach 127.7.
27.7, Canadian Express 1, thanks. Charlottetown approach, good evening, Canadian Express 1 with you, descending through 7,500 for 6,000.
Canadian Express 1, Charlotte approach, good evening. Cross Jeff at or above 6,000, cleared ILS runway 18, set correction, cleared ILS 23 approach. I maintained after the 99 round.
Okay, Roger, we check, descend, cross Jeff's at 6,000, and we're cleared the ILS approach runway 23, Canadian Express 1.
American 2472, turn right heading 160, enjoy the localizer 18 right.
One Falcon 787, heavy contact truck, 118.1, good night. American 787 heavy contact channel tower 18.1.
Coach, Delta 634, 0900, 7000,
001, 8000. 6034, tower approach, 7185.
7185,
American 2472, turn right, 210. And maintain 3,000 for now. 210 and 3,000. American 6034, 18 centers of help, do you want it? American 6034, 187 is available if you want it. American 6034. American 6034 at 5,000, reduce me to 170. American 6034, turn right heading 170 now, 170 heading, reduce me to 170 knots. I'm sorry, Delta 6034, that's probably the reason. Delta 6034, turn right heading 200 now, I'm going to 18 right, local at 170 knots.
Right 200
right local 170
knots for Delta 6034.
Thanks. Mayor Express 170 until Lake Car, contact the tower 118.1, good night.
118.1 for Canadian Express 1, thanks.
American 24.
Well, then I had to take off 25, American 2585.
American 787, welcome to Charlotte. You're right, when able, contact ground 121.9.
Right, when able, ground 121.9.
Charlotte Town Tower, good evening. Canadian Express 1, fully established, runway 23.
Canadian Express 001, Charlotte Tower, wind 130 at 5, runway 23, clear to land.
Check the winds, clear to land, runway 23, Canadian Express 1, thanks.
November 747 Bravo, runway 18 to 9.8.
18 to 9.8, 747 Bravo.
American 2585, contact departure 120.5 in flight.
Over departure, American 2585, we'll see you.
See ya. Bravo, fly runway heading up to 18 center, clear for takeoff.
2500.
18 center, hold my heading, clear for takeoff, 5000 Bravo.
American 2472 Charlotte Tower, yeah, defensive.
Charlie Tower, American 2585. We're not showing departure online at this time. Do you have another frequency for us?
American 2585, you know, there's an issue going on right now. Just remain in this frequency for one moment.
All right, stay with you, American 2585.
American 2472, Charlotte Tower. Alright, American 2585, new plane, contact the center, 132.97.
132.97, American 2585, thanks for your help.
7 Bravo, same for you, contact the center, 132.97. Charlotte Tower, that's my fault. Just went 1305, runway 18 right, clear the lane.
Clear the lane, 18 right, 63.
Tower, Delta 595, we holding it short a little bit, but we're ready to roll.
No, 595, Roger, stand by 1 moment.
Roger, can
you hear? Tower, Kitty Express 1, clear runway 23, we're requesting gate Bravo 11.
Canadian Express 001, welcome to Charlotte, contact ground 121.9.
1219er, can you express one? Thanks. Charlotte Town Ground, can you express one? Clear runway 23, looking for gate Bravo 11.
Canadian Express 1, Charlotte Town Ground, afternoon, taxi to ramp, and Mike Bravo, what's your next time?
Roger, Mike Bravo, can you express one? Thanks.
smoking 660, contact shut down, morning, front one, go to the next flight. American 660 at Sharp Tower on 108.1 to left flight. American 660 at the front. American 707 Stratagram, and I'm going to left, passing by Mike Charles.
I think I got Mike Charles from anyway, so I need 107.
So we're gonna disconnect from the network and send in our flight log, and then we'll do an instant replay of our landing. Our touchdown rate, let's take a look, was minus 282 feet per minute. Okay, flight log ascent. And for the sake of the replay, I'm just going to go ahead and put the strobes back on, as well as the landing lights. so we're back at the gate. And that concludes this flight as well as this Twitch stream. Thanks for watching. Blue skies.